is the story of ice cream. The very first ice cream in the world was invented in Persia back in 500 BC. It was a very basic form of ice cream. People would then pour grape juice concentrate over snow and eat it during hot summers. After 100 years, Persians invented ice cream for their royal families. Back then, ice was mixed with saffron, fruits, and other flavors. According to some historians, a kind of ice cream was invented in China in about 200 BC. When milk and overcooked rice was frozen by packing them into snow. By 11th century, Chinese royal families and wealthy citizens started regular use of ice-based summer treats. Marco Polo is often credited for bringing an early version of ice cream from China to Italy. Ice cream remained popular only in Italy for years, until Italian noblewoman Catherine de' Medici married Henry II of France in 1553. She was accompanied by several servants and chefs from her own country. The Italian chefs first introduced frozen desserts in France. The most famous ice cream related death was that of chef of Charles I of England. He was beheaded shortly after King's famous ice cream recipe started circulating in public. Before the development of modern refrigeration, ice was cut in large blocks from lakes and ponds during winter and piled up in underground holes or in wood frame ice houses. Making ice cream was quite laborious. Until the mid of 19th century, ice cream remained a rare and exotic dessert enjoyed mostly by the elite class. The first ice cream freezer was invented in 1843. The development of industrial refrigeration in 1870s eliminated the need to cut and store natural ice. Most of us think of ice cream as an American invention. But ice creams were introduced to USA in 1744 by Scottish colonists. Nancy Johnson of New Jersey invented the first hand cranked and portable freezer in 1846, which made making ice cream quite easier. In 1943, the US Armed Forces were the world's largest ice cream manufacturers. Mass production of American ice cream that was sent to boost morale of Allied troops in Europe managed to popularize the dish across the entire world.